Indonesia conducted cloud seeding on Friday to prevent further rainfall over Jakarta and surrounding areas amid flash floods and landslides. The Air Force shot salt flares into clouds in an attempt to trigger rainfall. The move is aimed at breaking up clouds before they reach Jakarta. The Disaster Mitigation Agency said at least 43 people have died as of Friday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.